another man's government and under another man's court system. You have to look to that other man for justice, and you'll never get it. And Negroes in this country probably are authorities on that.
To what extent does this formulation approach that expounded by Zionists? They, for example, many Zionists maintain they could never expect justice in the Tsarist courts and the courts found in other countries in Eastern Europe and so on. And they decided that it would be wise to establish a separate state in Israel.
In Ethiopia, Haile Selassie, Rastafari, that's where we are right now, separate, but one.